Yeah, okay, I will greet all of you. Hello everyone, good afternoon. Yeah, here I know that we have more than 60 students being here. We will start soon, and then those who are late can catch up with the meeting, and those who are absent can take a look on the recording video later on, yeah. I will upload the link of our recording for this meeting in the web e-learning. Ya, terima kasih kehadirannya. Kita akan mulai karena saya juga akan memahami. Ya, I will try to understand about our problem related with the online meeting. Jadi, we will maximize our online meeting, yeah, with a quick and efficient way, yeah, because it's about our credit. Jadi nanti teman-teman karena meluangkan waktu dan meluangkan kuotanya, ya, jadi kita akan langsung saja, kita mulai 1 menit lagi, ya. We'll start to discuss about our meeting. If you have got your e-learning, yeah, the first schedule is about classroom regulation. Why we are on the third week? Yeah, because this is about the university policy that the new students are started the first meeting in the third week. That's why. In this third week, you need to download last week materials, ya, last week assignment. Or I will explain it in bahasa, jadi minggu ketiga ini adalah minggu pertamanya teman-teman semua, ya, mahasiswa semester 1. Jadi nanti teman-teman bisa mendownload materi dan juga tugas di minggu-minggu sebelumnya. Okay, let's discuss. First is about the course. Why it is the name English? Because this is about basic English. In this university, we have curriculum, yeah. The curriculum allocate 2 courses about English. First is in the middle of is in the beginning of the academic year here in the first semester. Then the second one, it is about English for specific purposes. EM. Jadi nanti teman-teman dari manajemen, selain mendapatkan bahasa Inggris di semester 1, nanti ada bahasa Inggris lanjut, ya. English for management. Nah, that's why the objective of this course is different. This basic English just deals with the general English. Jadi nanti mata kuliah ini tentang general bahasa Inggris secara umum, ya. You can have the limitation of the material here. And how about the specific discussion about English in your study program? Ya, it will be discussed next in the further semester. Jadi nanti di semester tingkat atas nanti akan ada bahasa Inggris lanjut. Jadi don't worry. If you are having a quite good English skills, yeah, please be patient. Currently, we will deal first with the basic English.
Oh, udah dibuat ya, udah direbus. Udah direbus.
Sudah. Mungkin ada beberapa yang sedang di-off-kan dulu.
You can bisa ganti nggak, mie goreng? Indomie goreng.
Ya, yang Indomie goreng.
Udah direbus ya? Di-off-kan. Kalau udah, nggak apa-apa. Nggak usah diganti.
Mas Leo, Leo Fernando, ya.
Oh, yaudahlah.
Nyamut dulu, ya. Oke. Nah, bikin lapar soalnya di sore-sore ini, ya. Apa intermezzo? It's okay. Don't be too strict in this class, ya. Yeah? We can have kind of little talk, ya. Yeah? Wishy-washy, ya. Yeah? Something like that, ya. Yeah? To make us relaxed. Okay, if you know my name, jangan sampai salah masuk ke e-learning dosen lain ya nanti ya, karena nanti tidak terhitung. My name is Agustinus Haristiawan, ya. Yeah. You can call me Hari. I'm majoring on linguistics, ya. Yeah. In language, we have teaching, we have literature, and we have linguistics. Yeah. I'm from the linguistic itself, ilmu bahasanya, ya. Yeah. Then in Mercubuana, currently I'm teaching in English Education Study Program in Teachers Training and Education Faculty, ya, yeah, FKIP. So if you want to meet me, yeah, I'm in FKIP. Then here is about our course objective. Yeah, first of course, because this is English for general purposes, yeah, we will improve our receptive skill. Receptive skill itu ada listening and also reading, yeah, and our productive skill. We will have speaking and writing. But mostly because this is e-learning through the new normal era, yeah, towards the COVID-19 pandemic. So we will discuss mostly about reading and writing. Then the listening will be given in the quiz and also in your video link, yeah. Okay. Then after that, we have the next level of it. We have mastering grammar and vocabulary. But once again, in our modern language teaching, this current approach, we will not use the traditional one, traditional approach that say grammar is the first. We will learn about tenses. We will learn about a simple present tense. No, not like that. We will learn about a topic, then we will learn this grammar and vocabulary through that topic unconsciously. Jadi secara tidak sadar. Jadi nanti teman-teman tidak menjadikan ya about structure into the first priority. No, it will be in the second and the next layer of our understanding. Then the next, if you have kind of Bloom taxonomy, ya, taxonomy Bloom dalam pendidikan itu ada level yang di atasnya lagi. We have critical thinking, argumentating, evaluating, and giving solution in English. Yeah, so we learn about that one. So, any questions so far? If not, we will continue. Yeah, the scoring criteria will be the same with others. Attendance and attitude, assignment, quiz, and activeness, yeah, 10% and 25%. So your progress in e-learning will cost 45%, yep, because the rest is about mid-exam 35% and final exam 35%. What does it mean by attendance, attitude, assignment? Jadi, I will mix it with bahasa, ya. Mata kuliah kita itu tergolong mata kuliah full e-learning, ya. We have full e-learning course. That's why the attendance, kehadiran teman-teman, your attendance will be considered through 5 components. 5 components. Apa saja 5 komponen itu? Mungkin di kelas lain sudah dijelaskan, saya ulangi di sini kalau yang mata kuliah full e-learning ada mata kuliah dasar universitas, ya, bahasa Inggris itu MKDU. Kalau teman-teman melihat di SIA atau di buku panduan, mata kuliah dasar universitas ada agama, kewirausahaan, bahasa Inggris, dan sebagainya. Nah, in this 5 component, we have first is the material, PowerPoint. Jadi nanti teman-teman untuk hadir itu akan dilihat sudah mendownload PowerPoint atau belum, ya. Of course not just about downloading, but also reading. The second one, downloading the explanation, ya, yeah, through the word, ya, yeah, itu nanti narasinya, ya. Yeah. The third is about the video, the oral explanation, the spoken one, ya. Yeah. Have you got the video? Have you watched it? Ya, yeah. Have you typed your name and your class there. Nah, ketiga itu. Lalu keempat, kelima apa? The fourth is about assignment or quiz. Ya, quiz dan juga tugas. Atau tugas kalau di kelas saya. The quiz and assignment will be vary. Bermacam-macam ya. Bermacam-macam itu maksudnya sometimes I will give you a quiz. Just A, B, C, D. Ya kan? Sometimes I will give you assignment to be submitted. Feel free for it. Jadi nanti Pak ini harus pakai dokumen, Pak ini harus nulis di foto, bebas. Kalau assignment itu nanti biasanya bisa langsung jawab di situ pun tidak masalah. Nah, in the second week, minggu kemarin teman-teman sudah lihat web e-learningnya ada assignment simple kan? Exercise 1, exercise 2. Ya. Itu bisa dikerjakan langsung di situ, dijawab boleh. Bisa tulis di MS Word, di-upload juga boleh. Feel free for it ya. Then, like my announcement in the group, I have a long duration for it. Kalau untuk awal, karena teman-teman baru masuk minggu ketiga, saya beri waktu 2 minggu lebih. Tetapi besok di minggu keempat dan seterusnya, durasinya hanya seminggu ya. Seminggu itu sudah termasuk lama. So, you will have a week. Jadi, boleh mengerjakannya tidak saat jadwal, boleh. Tapi, ada batas waktunya. How about if I have difficulty or problem during that week? Who knows ya? Siapa tahu di minggu itu Pak saya ada nikahan dari tante, dari sepupu, dari ini seminggu itu full sampai ya, just submit it. Late it will be okay comparing with no submission at all. Jadi terlambat masih saya hargai, mungkin bedanya ya kalau tepat waktu mungkin dia benar semua 100, yang terlambat 80. Nah, itu kan mending ketimbang 0 ya. Jadi teman-teman nanti ada keterangannya di role saya ya. I will have the role kalau yang terlambat ada keterangannya juga. So don't worry. Okay, so later on there will be no questions. Jadi kalau ada pertanyaan, Pak, saya sudah download video, maksudnya sudah melihat video ini tapi kok tidak hadir? Oh, mungkin ada quiz atau forum yang belum di jawab ya. Jadi once again, do not get too burden. Jangan menjadi beban. I will not give you quite high burden. Tetapi tanggung jawab tentu ada ya. Jadi beban itu tidak harus terlalu overload. Karena nanti saya bikin toleransi itu ya. The duration is almost a week. Then I will mix the task. Ya, maybe just kind of reading or just a quiz A, B, C, D, something like that. Okay, then the forum, ya, terakhir yang komponen kelima, the fifth, is about responding to the forum. The forum usually about information, about the certain sharing, nah itu just respond okay, atau yes, sir, something like that. Ya, itu lima komponen yang teman-teman wajib perhatikan. Lalu dalam kontennya, if we deals with the content, maybe you will type something in the group, you will do a quiz, ya. Do not get hesitate to make a mistakes, ya. Because this is language learning. This is not about mathematics or something exact things, ya. Jadi ini bukan nilai pasti A1 tambah 1, 2, itu tidak. This is about language. Language learning need a process, right? Jadi in the current approach, I will really appreciate your effort, usaha ya. So your effort is number one, our priority. Then the second, third, fourth is about your progress, your achievement, because it will influence all. So once again, do not get hesitate if you want to speak up, or in the simple one, if you want to text something in the group, please try to use English. Jadi mungkin nanti mixed, you can mix with bahasa or English, it will be okay. Okay. Then about the grading, it will be simple like our rector decree letters. Jadi ini SK rektor sudah ada. Ini revisi kalau teman-teman melihat dari tahun-tahun sebelumnya. Ini ada sedikit pemampatan ya. Kind of efficiency in the grading. From this grading, I'm sure that you are very difficult to get bad score because 40 is already C. Dulu itu ada C per D, A per B, ya, seperti itu B per C, itu too complicated. Tapi kalau sekarang sudah simple ya. So I hope all of you will get a very good score. A. Amin. Ya, walaupun di mute, saya harap semua mengamini. Itu doa.
Oke.
Okay. Ya. Oke. Okay. Ya, thank you. Then, ya. This is our plan or course grade in every meeting. Remember that this is about general English. Masih bahasa Inggris umum ya. This is not about English for specific purposes in management. Not yet. Ya, or in other study programs. Not yet. Because it is about general things, our plan, our course grade, or syllabus will be this. Ya, ini sudah saya upload juga di apa nanti di pertemuan pertama ya, atau di videonya bisa dilihat nanti ya. Greeting, of course, this is about greeting and course introduction. You have done, ya, this meeting and also joining the WhatsApp group. Then the second one is about describing people. Last week materials, the assignment is about exercise 1, exercise 2. Then this week topic is about describing place and object. It will be about quiz, just 6 number. It's very easy karena minggu-minggu pertama tugasnya masih yang simple-simple dulu. Okay? Please use it wisely, yeah, your time to do the quiz and also assignment. Nah, next week we will have the topic about comparing and contrasting. Then we are going to do telling procedure in the fifth week. Then sixth week, we will have telling future. Then after that, we'll have asking and giving direction. Okay, that's quite general. Yeah, masih umum. Then in the eighth week, we will have mid-exam. We have online examination. Later on ya. Jadi kalau di perkuliahan itu ada ujian formalnya ada dua. UTS, ujian tengah semester, dan ujian akhir semester, UAS ya. Oke. Okay. Let's move to the next page. Next, we have telling past experience, part 1 and part 2, because it consists of many discussions in the telling past experience. Then after that, we are going to do giving advice. Ini sudah masuk ke critical thinking because it's already giving advice. Then making request and permission with the reason, of course. Yeah. Then we are going to discuss giving opinion on the week 13. Nah, then like a mini debate, we will have agreement and disagreement on week 14. Yeah. Then the last, we will have online meeting like this. A review, yeah, in the 15 week before we have a final exam. Okay, that's all about our week plan. Then the last, the test will be about optional choice 2. Biasanya sampai sekitar 50-an soal ya, kalau UAS itu masih tentang optional choice. Okay, remember this is still about basic English. Jadi belum ada project ya. Yeah? You are not given a project like in the further semester. Jadi kalau semester tengah sama atas tuh kadang ada project juga, ada sesuatu. Tidak, we are not in that levels too. That's out of our league. Yeah, we are still deals with we are dealing with the basic understanding related with the general English, English expression, yeah, English function, nah ini in our surroundings. Then like we have talked before, we have the first meeting as the conference meeting online, real-time meeting, and then the last meeting review. But in the middle, if I share to you related with a certain situation, maybe we need to assess this kind of speaking, for example, or you need to discuss something, yeah, it feels free to share to the group that we will have kind of online meeting. Jadi di tengah-tengah nanti it's subject to change. Nanti bisa kita sesuaikan kalau ada sisipan tambahan online real meeting ya. Itu karena apa? Karena kalau real meeting itu mempengaruhi kuota juga ya. Tidak hanya kelas saya, Pak. Kelasnya kan satu. Nanti satu kali berapa SKS saya kuliah berapa mata kuliah. Nah, itu makanya perlu dikomunikasikan nanti. Ya. We will communicate about the online meeting, ya. Yeah. But mostly will be through web, yeah, website, the e-learning website. And then in the middle, we will have kind of one or two meetings, yeah, online meeting, it's okay. That's all for this. I will over questions, if you have a questions. Do you have any questions? Please say hello, and then where are you from? Then you can
hello.
Ask a question. Okay?
No.
Not yet. We...
Hello.
Yeah.
Not yet.
Not yet. Okay. For those who come late, or maybe for those your friend, yeah, that do not hear, are not here yet, you can also see later on through the link, yeah. Maybe in the 30 minutes, I will re-upload it into the link. Then I will give it to the e-learning website. Okay. Once again, our schedule in SIA is kind of formality. Jadi di SIA itu full e-learning, ada MKDU seperti ini, kadang ada yang dijadwalkan jam 1 malam, jam 2 malam, itu bukan maksudnya tatap mukanya jam segitu ya. Jadi itu hanya formalitas di sistem saja, nanti karena biar tidak bertabrakan dengan mata kuliah lain yang ada di siang hari. Karena ada mata kuliah yang sebenarnya tatap muka, tapi di-e-learning-kan karena COVID. Ya. Teman-teman sudah paham mungkin itu ya. Jadi ada dua jenis perkuliahan. Perkuliahan yang ini merupakan full e-learning. Jadi nanti kalau ada tatap muka seperti ini, saya biasanya share di grup dulu. Bisa tidak, karena tidak mungkin ya kita tatap muka jam 1 atau jam itu. Oke, jadi ini infonya. Lalu... yeah, can you see the new page? Jadi ini daftar kelas kita, manajemen. Belum terlinkan otomatis ya. That's why I will still give you time to do the assignment if you are late. Gak apa-apa, nanti kalau telat berapa hari itu tetap disusulkan gak apa. Karena saya biasanya merekap beberapa pertemuan. Jadi di SIA itu tidak langsung setiap minggu di update di sini. But in the several weeks, yeah, I will try to catch up with your progress in the web e-learning. Yeah, because in the e-learning web, yeah, we'll have different terakhir ya, different view for it. Yeah, like this. If you see. Yeah. So you need to download the materials, whether this is PPT or the narasi, yeah, the description. Then after that, you need to watch the video, do the assignment or quiz, and respond to the forum. Once again, the forum is about information or such kind of this. Then you say yes or okay, something like that. It counts to be present. Jadi kehadiran berdasarkan 5 komponen itu. Okay, there are 45 students who are present in this meeting. Karena ini direkam, saya akan list, tidak usah saya catat satu-satu, sudah ada di rekaman ya. Saya pelan-pelan ke bawah. Okay, the attendance list has been recorded, sudah terrekap semua ya. Yeah, thank you very much. If you have any question, this is the last chance for this meeting. Ada yang mau bertanya sesuatu?
Sebelum... No, I don't have any question, sir.
Okay, yeah, Mas Anyanhar ya. Yeah. Where are you from?
I'm from Ternate, Maluku Utara.
Wow, yeah, it's quite far.
But I stay in Jakarta.
In Jakarta?
Yeah, I stay in Jakarta.
Oh, Jakarta, in Jakarta, okay. Once again, if you have problem with internet connection during that week, yeah, hopefully not, you can just communicate it through the WhatsApp group, yeah. If you have internet connection and then find difficulty related with the e-learning matters, yeah, please have an active communication there. Thank you very much for saying hello. What can I call you, Arifin?
No, you can call me Ian, sir.
Wow, Ian. Yeah, okay. But somehow, in general, I will write down, for example, the full name or the first name. Yeah, it's okay because it's quite hard to remember the call name. Yeah. Nanti takutnya saya salah nyatat ya. Okay. Thank you very much. If there is no question, we will end this meeting. It's very.
Apri have question, sir.
Oh, Apri. Yeah. Apri. Where is Apri?
This is Apri. Apri use shirt black. Mana Apri ya?
Is there any
what? Apri. Apri have question, sir.
Where are you? Is that Apri or Mas Yang?
Yes, sir. Apri, oi, ada pertanyaan tuh.
No question.
Yeah, oh, that's one. Mas Franz. Francarius, Afria. Oh, yeah, it's okay. Usually, it will be like that. Itu namanya temannya perhatian ya, menyebut namanya itu. Biasanya.
Fensakus, Pak.
Yeah. I think Afri don't have girlfriends, sir.
Yeah, it's okay. You can share it to your GPA later on, yeah? It's the phenomenon currently about being single, yeah? But that's okay. We are still young. We can concentrate to our learning, study and learning, yeah? Okay, guys. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it all. Wah, we have one newcomer. Saya scroll lagi biar tidak terlewat. Okay, thank you very much for being here. I will end this meeting, yeah. Hopefully you get a kind of blessing this week, yeah, with your family, yeah, and then you get a beneficial thing with the e-learning website. Thank you very much. See you, all of you.
See you.
See you. Yeah.
See you, Willa.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, you're welcome.